I'm going to do F and G, and just again show you through the layers here that I do for live looping. Here it is.